So this is my new valve controller. This is the PC board with the display, valve tip, and this is the power supply. 12 volt, 60 watt, with 5 amperes. So let's get this thing on. We turn on the power, we connect the tip, you see the temperature, set to 150 degrees, and now we can put it in a stand and place it on the stand. Blue light, it goes into the stand and by mode 150 degrees. Let's check this temperature. So let's see, it's very close, 150 degrees. We can adjust the temperature by a centimeter down here. We can increase, lower, increase to, let's say, 250. Let's check this temperature. 147, very close. I'll just make sure that this works. So it's working fine. Let's go to 300. 344, let's say. Very accurate, very close. Goes up to 400 degrees. Look quite close. So we can solder something. Thank you. Bye.